Top of our news this half hour. As the search continues this morning for the suspect who fatally shot an Orlando police sergeant, the department is now increasing the reward for information that leads to an arrest.
Orlando Police Chief John Mina says the reward is now being brought up from $60,000 to $100,000. They're searching for 41-year-old Markeith Lloyd, who allegedly shot and killed Master Sergeant Deborah Clayton in a Walmart parking lot on Monday. Officers are also issuing arrest warrants for those who may be helping Lloyd elude police. Authorities say they have received 300 tips from the public so far.